Alright guys, we are back with a playthrough of Final Fantasy VI Remake. So, this is the Pixel Remaster, and hopefully y'all are keeping up with where we are at in the game. Took a few weeks off, obviously. Oh, game's loading. Took a few weeks off. I was actually playing Elden Ring, so played that through completely. Let's see, I gotta remember where we're at. Yeah, we bought all the weapons. I think we checked all the... Double check all everything real quick. But, yeah, played through Elden Ring. It took me about 110 hours for my first playthrough. So, yeah, that was a thing. I want to play through it again, because I missed a few quest lines and stuff, so I'm trying to 100% it, but, yeah, I'll have to go back later and do it. Let's see, I don't remember if I talked to anybody. It's always hard coming back to a game after you take a little bit of a break from it, you know? Probably should have just watched my last video to see kind of where I was at. Alright. This dude is a letter. I'm gonna say he's like a side quest later on in the game. Like, you meet Lola somewhere. Seems very familiar. Oh, yeah, that's, yeah, way later in the game. Okay. Somehow feel like there's a something that I'm missing here. Okay, we paid to send the letter. Talking to everybody. Oh, I lost a shadow. Okay. Oh, wait, yeah, you gotta buy dried meat. That's for Gao, who's the next character we're gonna find here in a minute. Alright. I think I did everything in town there. I like the speed up function though, or the autoplay function, I should say. Oh crap! I wasn't paying attention. Thought Gao popped up with the actual fight, I didn't know it was like that. Sure, shut that off. There he is. So yeah, when he pops up, you gotta feed him dried meat. It's blinking a lot. Dancing. We're dancing. Forgot about that part. Oh, okay, that's the end of that part. Oh, they tell you how to learn his abilities. Sure, there's an achievement to get all of Gao's abilities. Love them, learn a couple of them. Fast forward a little bit. Nice. Like side attacks. But I do want to thank everybody who tunes in and watches these. I do enjoy playing through these old games, and hopefully others enjoy watching me play these old games. This is not going to be good, because if Gao comes back, I'm going to attack him, because I'm berserked. Okay. Whew. It's going to be sad. Man, this takes quite a bit, doesn't it? Pummel. Attack the enemy. There we go. Oh no. That's somewhat annoying that you can't pick who you attack with the blitz skills. Damn, this dude's got a lot of health. Oh no. Ah, crap. This is when I get wiped out. So I'm an idiot. So I'm berserked and blinded. This is no bueno at all. Oh, this is terrible. Everybody's about to watch me die. And I don't think I can. Can I run? Let's try. Come on, run. Run, 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 run. Nope. Oh, no. Does that mean I have to. Yep. I think I have to go pay for the letter to be sent again. Now let's check inside the house real quick. Yep, I have to do this again. Oh, that was a new letter. Okay, let's see. Maybe we gotta send another letter. Okay, we sent another letter. Let's see. Maybe I gotta just refresh the town. Come back later then. All right, let's go find Gao again. That was frustrating. That was a frustrating fight. But now I know if I run into that damn machine again, don't take it easy. Oh crap, I forgot I made tea. Hold on. Ugh. Oh crap. Oh damn. Big dinosaur dude looks kind of mean. Let's see, once the next auto attack goes off. Alright, stop that. Okay. Man, Gao's gone. Like, come on back, guy. Ah, nice chamomile lemon tea. Oh, there we go, nice. Beat up the meat. Oh, no. I have to redo all this again. I can't skip it. I already watched all this. Come on. Go, 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 go. I just realized everybody has ponytails. At least in this party. It's like the ponytail party. Watching all this again. See. Well, that's pretty cool. All right. I don't remember you being able to pick his rage abilities. That's pretty awesome. Well, we're not gonna leap because I don't want to wipe again, so we'll go into this cave. Crescent Mountain Cave. Well, that sucks. Lost some gil. This a spot I need to step on? Yep. Nothing over there. All right. Off we go. This is really pretty. I have no idea what any of these do. We'll try that one. Oh, he floats. And cast gravity, alrighty. Oh, so he stays enraged in that whatever. Okay. I'm relearning this stuff. Go to the right. Oh no. Surrounded and shit. I'll do Patch Attack Armor because I know that does damage. Pummel! Pound your face in, yo. Nice. the treasure chest. Let's go left. Let's try that one. Ooh, enrages. Oh, damn. Let's bring back Gao real quick. Shit. I wasted a Phoenix down. Hey, we made it to the end. There we go. Okay, that's the way I need to go. Oh, isn't this Oh no, this is a different town. Okay. It's like, haven't we already been to this town? That's funny. Ooh. Nothing I really want to buy. Mithril Spear for Edgar when we play with them again. Let's see. Mm. looking around, make sure there's nothing secret. Oh, there's a chocobo farm. Let's go inside here. There's a lot of elixirs and clocks. Go out of town real quick. I don't think I can go anywhere. Yeah. It's all blocked off. Hop aboard the boat. All right. We can save here. I probably should. Let's do lock next. There we go. Bring his equipment, yo. That's right, we gotta sneak out of the town. I gotta remember where the cider guy is. Oh! That was surprising. That's what I need to do. My bad. I think I remember what to do. I have to steal his clothes. There he is. Made him naked. There we go. Now I can get through the basement. I can get the cider for the old man, which is somewhere else in town. Oh, bless me. Ooh, that was powerful. Oh, man. Ah, crap. But yeah, I'm sure a lot of people are wondering my thoughts on 40K and the meta and all that stuff. To be honest, I've quite frankly not even thought of 40K. I completely stopped playing it for a little while. Oh god. Alright, fighting that guy is a bad idea. But yeah, I've essentially just completely stopped playing 40K. The state of the game, the state of the meta, the state of how everything's going with it is very discouraging. You know what I mean? It's definitely probably the worst it's been, well, since I've started replaying the game, you know? And so as a matter of fact, I'm like way more into Marvel now. And actually, I'm probably going to make an effort to try to record and put up some of my Marvel games now. So, for TTS anyway, not in person. Yeah. But, yeah, hopefully the game gets in a healthier spot. I've sold my 1,000 Suns, mostly to help pay for some funeral expenses. Sadly, you know, one of my dogs passed away, and so you know, we had to put her down and had to pay for all that. So, oh hey, I bet I gotta steal his uniform now. But as a result, you know, kind of needed the money, so you know, sold my 40K army, or one of them. You know, I still have three others, but sadly Death Guard aren't in the best spot right now, and you know, we're all waiting on Chaos Space Marines, but with the way the game is right now, quite frankly, I'm probably not gonna buy the new codex because I just don't want to give GW my money. All right, let's see. Cool, made it through there. Talk to all these folks. There's an underground passage in the mansion. Okay, and now I can go give this to the old man, and should get me out of the town. I think that's how it works. Oh, what was that? Nice! And an item. Thank you. Oh, he forgets the password? Well, shit. Are you kidding me? Well, that's annoying. But I will say the meta in Marvel's very healthy. Testing out a new list, you know, I'm actually getting destroyed pretty horribly today. I had three games and none of them went well. All right, so Rosebud, was it Courage? There you go. Got my butt handed to me all three games, so back to the drawing board. Gotta figure it out, you know. All right. Huh. Okay. Gotta be something here. Like hidden stuff. Okay. Oh, nice. Hey, go to the next room though, because I want to make sure I didn't miss anything. There's nothing in there. Just some NPCs running around. Nice, Celeste. Hell yeah. Oh, crap. I changed her name into backslash. All I did was hit enter. Ah, oh, crap. I think you can change characters' names, like, somewhere else in the game. Well, that was, that's funny. I mean, I could redo it all, but, whatever. Her name will be backslash. Oh, hell. Yep. Done messed up her name, yo. Done messed up her name. Oh, nice. Oh, that's the way out. Way that, Oops. I didn't know she had nothing on her. Okay. There we go. Sure, I equip her some stuff. Do both of those. There we go. Actually, does he have? He does have. So. Get out of the top of this real quick. Thought I had a tent. Yeah. All right. Be right back. Go get my tea, my remainder of my tea. All right. I can't remember where I'm supposed to go. I don't think it's through the cave, though. There's save and what actually be through the cave? Alright, I guess we gotta go back through here. Oh, this is when I fight the armor boss. Think. Yep. The rumblies and the tumblies. Getting a lot of back attacks, man. Back attacks be no bueno. There we go. Tunnel armor. God damn it. Wait. Well, there we go. So I think I just need to keep spamming Runic on this battle. You don't know what he's gonna do. There we go. Yeesh, that was rough. Oh, that was less simple. Alright, let's do these last three. And they're still riding the rafts. Heck yeah. This will be real easy, man. Just gotta throw it on auto attack the whole time. And Bannon just makes it so easy. Just keep healing me, bro. Sneak in the back way. I'm just going to spam. Bam! Take them all out. I love the fact you don't have to use the sprint boots. So like in the original version, you had to equip an item called the sprint boots in order to actually run. So you always had to use up one character's accessory slot for sprint boots. Boom. What's in here? Oh, hey. Hey, it's the Moogles. Ooh, a rune blade. That's awesome. Okay. That's how it fell down earlier. Bam, that was a crit. That was a super crit. Alright. Should get me out the other side. That's where we're going to call this one. So, next time, we will be playing from here. I don't know where we'll stop next. But, if this is your first time watching Final Fantasy, well, stay tuned and find out. This is a pretty cool battle that's coming up. But, yeah, I got to get going. Got some other stuff I got to do. But, thank you guys and gals for watching.